And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Of the champ. She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Here it comes. Victory is on the horizon.
Looks like she wants the win early.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
This could be all she wrote. She's looking at it. The challenger not in a great place. She's starting to feel the
damage to the body.
Can't waste any time here.
We're going to take another look at this.
I can watch this move over and over.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she goes for the cover.
One, two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
Long distance drop. She might have it.
Oh boy, she is up.
She goes for the quick pin.
And an air fall.
Can you believe this?
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Here it comes.
Her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
I don't know. I expect her to get back on track.
Now, got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You got to believe this one's over. This is all but over. That's just great execution. She dodges that one.
The champ looking absolutely defeated right now. Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taken too much offense.
This could be the end of the road for her here, guys, but then again, you could probably say the same about her opposition.
Oh!
This is going to be big, one way or another.
I think we know what this is. What a running senton!
Man, that's gonna hurt. We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Three!
The pinfall and the victory.
For this win for a while.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.